I'm Latricia Booker. I'm from the Collegiate School of Medicine and Bioscience. I have recently studied the poem Invictus by William Ernest Henley. Two facts about this poem are that it was written in 1875 and that it was written after Henley had his leg amputated. Here's the poem. Out the night that covers me, black as the pit from pole to pole, I thank whatever gods may be for my unconquerable soul. In the fell clutch of circumstance, I have not winced nor cried aloud. Under the bludgeons of chance, my head is bloody but unbowed. Beyond this place of wrath and tears, looms but the horror of the shade, and the menace shall find and finds me unafraid. It matters not how straight the gate, how harsh the punishment to the scroll. I am the master of my fate. I am the captain of myself.